महाराज जी हम लोग का महाराज का हम लोग कोई है
राधे राधे को जय। Thank you.
अंदाज प्रभु सबसे सबसे मुखी हो गुरु के कमरे में एक ऊपर पंद्रह पंडित का रखा हुआ है के अंदर इंदिरा गांधी का प्रश्न करें
which is identified by our Pramusha Patra Darshan Raghunath Das. mais saved, wants to show the same strength and accomplishment, he would externally exhibit activities which were unfathomable, not understandable by the general public. And his instructions were also sometimes surprising or shocking to humans, to the person who was trusting him. But underlying all of his instructions, he would show mercy, always showing mercy, by trying to give the proper conception. Because the neophyte devotee that has a materialistic tendency always for cheating. Always there is kamatya, kutinati, deceitfulness, hypocrisy, which is invading the heart. But the pure Vaishnava, they are always aware of these tendencies of the conditioned soul, and for their benefit, they are always trying to point out these tendencies, mercifully, sometimes slashing these tendencies of hypocrisy. Like Srila Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada described, they are holding the sacrificial sword in hand, just like sometimes when they perform Durga Puja, and they sacrifice a goat or something. So that the neck of the goat is lying on the chopping block, and the slaughterer is holding up his hand, and his hand is the sacrificial sword. So what is this indicating? This is indicating that Sri Guru, with harsh words sometimes, but very mercifully, he takes the sacrificial sword, and what is the head of the animal? It is the false ego. It is the tendency for hypocrisy and cheating of the disciple, which is hampering his spiritual progress. So he takes that sacrificial sword, and he cuts off his false ego. So Srila Bhaktivinoda Bhakti Maharaj was so grateful in this way. Everyone who came to him, no one could cheat him. No one could cheat the pure devotees because he was Sri Kamalya. He understands everyone's heart. And he knows exactly what medicine to give them. There was one Bhattacharya. He was a somewhat learned person. He approached Srila Bhaktivinoda Bhakti Maharaj. So please, Bhakti Maharaj, I want to receive instructions of confidential practice of Mahatma Power and Dhinam Sparam. I want that you will give me this instruction so that I can meditate upon the eightfold daily pastime of Radha and Krishna and become absorbed in this. And Srila Bhakti Maharaj answered him, I do not have so much leisure time right now. Maybe you come back later when I have some time, then I can instruct you. Then again, this man returned back another time and requested the same. Bhakti Maharaj again said to him, I don't have time now, please come back again. Again and again, this person approached, and each time Bhakti Maharaj spoke like this. But then finally, Bhakti Maharaj, this person, began to give a message, and he said, please instruct me for my welfare then. Please tell me what I should do. And Shiva, Lord Kishorna Swami Maharaj, then he told him, he said, if a person is attached to an ordinary coin, a little bit of money in this material world, or any kind of material possession, how would it be possible for that person to meditate upon the eternal pastimes of the Supreme Lord? This is not an imitation process that one will simply read in a book about the Ashtakali Arena Smaran, and then he will try to think about this. Because by doing this, no result will be achieved, only degradation. What has happened in this world today, Srila Bhakti Maharaj says, is that so many persons, they have produced mundane literature, which are depicting Ashtakali Arena. We find that in Bengal, so many authors, they have written so many different concocted literatures about Radha Krishna's Ashtakali Arena. But Srila Bhakti Maharaj says, this is simply our degrading society, and it is piling up. And they are building a platform two stories high. That they are climbing up on this high platform. But what are they doing from this platform? Simply passing school. Why? Because they have no conception. What is the actual value of this Ashtakali Arena Smaran?
than he told you. If you want to understand these things, then you will have to come into the association of the pure Vaishnavas. You will have to chant Harinam in their association. You will have to constantly serve the Vaishnavas. Then when your heart is purified, then of course the time, your Siddhadeva, your transcendental internal spiritual identity, then it will manifest. And then you will be able to properly understand what is Akshya Kali in your bhajan. So, to the Bhakti of that Bhakti for us always, would give some beneficial instruction to people who would come to him. Another man, he came from Bhakti Maharaj, from Vrindavan. And he said, oh, Bhakti Maharaj, oh, at that time, Bhakti Maharaj, he covered himself with cloth. And also he covered his feet. And this man gave instruction, oh, Bhakti Maharaj, please give me some instruction. And you are my, I'm accepting you as my spiritual master, so please give me some instruction. Then Bhakti Maharaj said, it is better that you should go somewhere else, because I am not really a Vaishnava. He was covering his feet, so that no one would touch his feet. And then he said, oh, better that you go to others. There are so many gurus who are very happily, they will extend their feet out so that you can touch their feet. And they will reward you with so many luxuries. You will be able to have very nice puri and halva, and he named so many sweet preparations, optimal preparations. These gurus, they can actually reward you. They can give you some unapproved things that are favorable to your bhajan. Like this in a sarcastic way. He was telling to this man, finally this man, he was giving him the message. And then, so Bhagavad Gita, please tell me that how should I actually proceed forward? And then he said, you should eat rice which is soaked in water. That means panchamar. In Bengal, they take the rice that is cooked from the previous day, they soak it in water overnight, and then in the morning they drain off the water. It's a very, very simple way of living. And she's working on a Bhakti Maharaj, sometimes he would simply eat that. She said, then you should sit on a straw mat. You should wear cloth that no one will steal. Like this. Telling him you should look very simply. And you should chant Harinam in the association of the Vaishnava. If you chant Harinam under their guidance, in their association, living in this simple way, then you can attain your ultimate benefit. What will actually become the rule for you? So like this, Srila Gorky Sardas Bhakti Maharaj has so many instances in his life and teaching, but he is showing the position of great mercy to clearly reveal the hypocrisy that lies hidden within the heart of the conditioned soul. And Srila Raghunath Das Goswami has written in Manasiksha to also teach the Sanaka how he has to become free from Kapatya Kutinati. Arayateta Krogya Kapatya Kutinati Bharatvara. He says that, oh my dear mind, you are bathing yourself in the trickling urine of the donkey, of hypocrisy and deceitfulness. And you are thinking that by bathing in the trickling urine, now you have become purified. Just see how this foolish mind is trying to see that this will be beneficial. So, Srila Gorky Sardas Bhakti Maharaj very kindly pointed this out. And this is the nature of the pure Vaishnava. They do not want to see that their disciples, that those who have come to them will be cheated. Because in the age of Kali Yuga, there is the seekers and the cheated. Srila Bhakti Vinanda Saraswati Thakur says this. Simply cheated and cheated in Kali Yuga. But the pure Vaishnavas will never cheat anyone. Not unless they want to cheat their own self, then they will simply invite them. But if someone comes to the Lord's feet of the pure Vaishnava, and they mercifully are able to approach that Vaishnava for instruction that they should expect, then in course of time, he will reveal to them what are the flaws in their character, what are the flaws in their attempt to perform bhakti. And by mercifully revealing this to us, then only can our welfare be attained. So, I remember that our beloved Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj, spoke to us when he came to the Western countries. He said that when government is presenting that they can go and study in the university, and they get no PhD and comparative religious studies or any of these kind of philosophical subject matters, then they will be able to do proper preaching and they will actually be able to serve the mission of the Islamic Mahaprabhu. But Srila Gurudev said they will be ruined. They will be ruined because they are hearing from my body. They are hearing from atheistic persons. And by this association, they will be ruined and they will go down. And then Srila Gurudev said, I have not gone to any university myself. Only university I have gone to is the University of Srila Gaur Kishore Das Prabhupada Maharaj. So if you're a Vaishnava, you understand what is Shudhana, what is pure devotion to Radha and Krishna. And he's only interested in disseminating that message within this world, not to become hypocritical display of learning or knowledge, but by actual realization. So Srila Gaur Kishore Das Prabhupada Maharaj was the highest such personality who was constantly existing in the exalted qualities of the highest wisdom Mahaprabhu. And we are also so fortunate that we have the association of our Gurudev, who is kindly and mercifully always correcting us, trying to steer us in the right direction, tirelessly, not giving up on us, and always trying to give us the wealth that is within his heart. So I pray that his Lotus feet, that today, that he will bless all of us, that we can actually go on this path of bhakti and serve our Guru Parampara without any deceitfulness of hypocrisy, and that we can develop the quality of sarvata, simplicity, the inside and outside being the same. Guru Premanandi,
स्कूल में कभी नहीं गए, किंतु वैष्णवों के मुख से विशेष करके श्री भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर के संग में रहकर उनको इतना तत्व ज्ञान था कि साधारण लोगों को नहीं था, जिसमें बाबा जी नवजीत धाम में रहते थे, वहां के प्रख्यात बहुत प्रसिद्ध एक भागवत पाठक नाम प्राण गोपाल शास्त्री, उनका नवदान घर में नाम था, किंतु वो जब भागवत पाठ कर रहे थे उसी रास्ते से बाबा जी महाराज जा रहे थे, वो पाठ कर रहे थे गोपियों का पार्थिव भाव ब्रज गोलोक धाम में नहीं है, केवल भौमिकलादन नहीं उन लोगों का पार्थिव भाव है, वहां पर वो सप्तमेश स्वकीय है। बाबा जी महाराज ने घुसाई कि भूल पाठ कर सकता न्याय रोग बिंदावन सह अवसरी कृष्ण ने चिंता मित्र भी किया है और सत्यमोह भी किया है कि कृष्ण अपने भावों को लेकर और अपने जितनी वहां पर पार्थिव भाव अथवा झूठ है सबको और अपने परिवारों को लेकर के यहाँ से पहुंचे, दोनों में कोई अंतर नहीं है। जो लोग चिंतादान में नहीं गए यहाँ बाबा जी को वो पाठक जी की भोजी बंद हो गए, उन्होंने उत्तराखंड में प्रणाम करके उनसे तत्व का ज्ञान और भक्ति स्कूल कॉलेज में नहीं होती। जैसा कि उन्होंने कहा जब अमेरिका में था तो कुछ लोग आए हम लोग यूनिवर्सिटी में पीएचडी कर रहे हैं, भाई तुम कुछ भी हो गई भक्ति राज्य से तुम लोग गिरेगा। स्कूल में जाने से तुम्हारे गुरु जी ने जो शिक्षा दी है उससे अभी को लोग शिक्षा नहीं दे सकते, कदापि नहीं दे सकते। और ये चीज करने से तुम घर लौट करके भक्ति में तुम लोग नहीं आएगा ना ही बनता है। आजकल बहुत से लोगों को है स्कूल वाले सब बड़े बड़े यूनिवर्सिटी में जाते हैं, तुम लोगों को यूनिवर्सिटी में जाने की जरूरत नहीं है। हमारे प्रभु चंद्रन सावन महाराज जी कहते थे केवल मैं ही एक बच्चा हूँ के स्कूल में जाकर के और फिर भक्ति में लगा। आज तक कोई भी जो स्कूल गया कॉलेज गया फिर नहीं लौटा तो आप कैसे बच गए? तो मैं सब समय गुरु जी की सेवा वैष्णव की सेवा में इसलिए बच गया। हमने भी देखा है जो स्कूल में कॉलेज में गए फिर वो लौटे नहीं। हमारे कृष्ण के गौरव मठ में एक यहाँ पर आए हैं मठ के ब्रह्मचारी तो संस्कृत पढ़ने का लेके ये संस्कृत पाठ वाला नहीं और फिर लौटे नहीं। संसार विवाद विचार करते हुए बाल बच्चों के साथ में नौकरी कर देना, कहाँ भगवान की नौकरी करेगी तो माया की नौकरी कर गए गुरुदास। इसलिए स्कूल कॉलेज जाने की जरूरत नहीं है, जो कुछ विद्या हमारे पास में है वही करते हैं, जो कुछ पढ़ता है करके आया है नहीं पढ़ा है तो भी कोई बात नहीं, सिर्फ धन श्रवण करो प्रश्नों के साथ और उनसे तुमको समझ कर जितने तत्व ज्ञान है वो तत्व ज्ञान हो जाएंगे और साथ ही साथ में भगवान की महिमा
from there he married, had children, and joined in the business.
Therefore, when we come to heart, whatever education we come with, that is more than enough. We are just by hearing and studying about the numbers, all kinds of stuff together, all knowledge of Christian theology, religion. We'll learn everything from your life by the process of hearing, and also by studying God's children, we'll do all the things you have to know about and come about.
इसके पहले गोपियों के माध्यम से बतला रहे हैं और पिता एक हीरक व्यक्ति मिलने संजय है गाय ठंडे हैं उनके बछड़े ठंडे हैं और यहाँ के जो पक्षी हैं वो भी हैं वो पक्षी की डाल पर बैठकर ध्यान लगाकर के किसी की बंसी मधुर ध्वनि सुन रहे मौन होकर और नदियां अपने कमों के पहाड़ों से धरने के द्वारा किसी के चरणों में पहले तो वो अपनी धारणा से कृष्ण के पंचाक्षर का आवेदन करते हैं और कृष्ण निर्देश करा कर उनके चरणों में पुष्पांजलि और आकाश के लिए उन पर छाया कर देते हैं और उनकी तरफ से बोलते और उनसे मिलकर यह फूल पुलिसी कर जाए देखिए और मजे में क्या वो देश है इस तरह से वर्णन करते करते वर्णन करने लगे वो उनसे भी देश कहा है जो सब तरह कृष्ण की साथ रहते हैं जो हजारों वर्ष यज्ञ करके तपस्या करके अपने निर्बल मन को निर्बल बना दे मन से भी कृष्ण की चरणों की का ध्यान में भी नहीं कर पाते और वे कृष्ण के बापू के साथ में खेल खोल ये सब लोग कितना भी कार्य होगा इस कारण है और तो जन्म जन्मों जन्मों तक जब नियम अधिकांश पूर्ण साधन किया और उसके पक्षे चित्त को किसी प्रकार से स्थिर किया ऐसे योगी भी भगवान के चरणों की एक भूमि का कण भी प्राप्त नहीं करता ऐसे योगी लोग भी और वही भगवान सत्यनिरंतर स्वयं जिनके नेत्रों के समक्ष प्रकाशित होकर उनके कर्ण रहे उनके साथ में खेल करते हैं का कैसा तो हट गया और यहाँ पर सब सभा में वर्णन करने लगे वो बालकों के साथ में बिहार को बिहार के तो बातचीत किया दर्शन मात्र जो इनका तत्काल दर्शन करते हैं बड़े बड़े योगी लोग भी इनके मन को इनके चरण भूमि की चिंता नहीं करते ध्यान नहीं करता और ये मंदिर के पालक के संबंध में सुखदेव भगवान और उसके संजयों का क्यों वर्णन करते हैं जिसके हृदय में जिस हर्ष के प्रति लोभ होगा या हृदय में उसका स्वतंत्र भाव होगा वह तीन इंद्रियों को बाचन दर्शन बाचन उन लीलाओं का वर्णन सुन करके उसके हृदय में लोभ होगा कि ठीक नहीं है और जिनको लोग है उनका लोग खुश होगा, इसलिए ये सुनने मरता है जिनका बढ़ना जब गुजारे की दे जाते हैं तब स्थान स्थान पर बड़ी मुश्किल से मिल जाए कथाओं से जांच नहीं कर सकते गुजारे की का इसी समय कृष्ण बाल बालों के साथ में युद्ध करते करते थक जाते उन्होंने अगर बकास को पर्व को बात के बाद में सेकंड भर में बात किया और ये उन कथाओं के साथ में युद्ध करते समय कुर्सी लड़ते समय कभी सिद्धांत को नीचे ले जाता है कभी यही पढ़ा कभी वो हारते हैं बराबर कुश्ती के परिश्रम से हट जाते हैं जब उस समय में यमुना के पास बड़ी सुंदर सुगंधित सुशीतल भाई बात और कुश्ती में प्रगम्ब प्रति की छाया में बैठते हैं प्रगम्ब में फूल लगते हैं बड़े ही सुगंधित होते और दूसरी बात राधा जी को समान रूप से प्रिय है और कृष्ण को कदम कदम जाने गुजार मिले उसके नीचे बैठ गया पहले गंगा देवी की बनाई हुई अथवा मुस्तखाओं के द्वारा बनाए गई कोमल पत्ते लाल लाल अभी कोमल पत्ते हैं और पुष्प हैं जैसे गुलाब का फूल है उसी कल पाखोड़िया ले लिया और उसके पौधे को छोड़ ऐसे कमल फूल खोल लिया उसके पखुड़ियों को लेकर और सुंदर देवी तय जाए और कृष्ण उस पर सोए और सीता जो राधा जी का भैया है उसके गोदी में सिर रखकर के सो रहे और सब कथा क्या कर रहे हैं कोई भय सभा छोटी घर करे सब बच्चों की सब कथाओं की इच्छा है वही सीखने के लिए प्रयोग देता और वह उनके चरणों को संभाल इसलिए वे अलग अलग हजारों कन्याएं बनाते हैं और कृष्ण हजारों को धार्मिक उन कन्याओं को सुनते हैं और कथा लोग एक साथ पर एक एक कृष्ण के चरणों को कैसे पांच सत्तर साल के पकड़े इसलिए एक एक कथा को अवकाश देते समुद्र के चरणों को पकड़े ऐसी ऐसी बड़ी विचित्र लीलाएं करते हैं इन सब कथाओं का हम सब भाग्य वर्णन कर सकता है पंचम महान तक उनके चरणों को शंका रूप से लक्ष्मी जी को भी ये सब भाग्य नहीं होता वो नारायण के चरणों को इच्छा हुई रात में नहीं जा सकती प्रजा नहीं जा सकती और ये दफाएं अपने जेवर ही समझी उन्होंने खबर पत्तों को एक बना रखता है पंखा और उनके गुच्छों से उनको पंखा पंखे की जरूरत नहीं आजकल से ये पंखा हो गया पहले माताएं अपने पुत्र को स्त्रियां अपने पति को भाई अपने भाई हाथ में पंखा जिसकी जरूरत हो उसका साथ प्रेम से बुलाती अब तो पंखा चलता है जो से चल रहा है जो से चल रहा है इसने तो प्रेम दे दिया, उस पंखे में प्रेम है, प्रेम से भुगतान आजकल ये सब चिंता अभाव हो रहा है। अन्य सदरूपी ही मन ज्ञान महात्मा ज्ञान की महाराज ने और उसको पालन करीब से कभी महात्मा श्री कृष्ण का आनंद वर्णन करने वाले उन काल के मधुर चरित्रों का गान करते हैं। जैसे महाचित्रों का साथी था पर बंद करके और नए नए गानों को गाते ऐसे जैसे शक्तियाँ जय श्री की ऐसे सखालों का नहीं है वो साथी साथ छो बंद करके कृष्ण का भी और कृष्ण को हम यहाँ पर कथाओं का संस्करण वर्णन के करके और बता रहे हैं नंदा कुमार ब्रह्म योग करो दादा महाभारत बहुत जैसा बहुत आश्चर्य से कार्य है। नंदा की बच्ची भी कार्य हे ब्रह्मन तुझे बोलता है महाराज अर्थात नंद बाबा ने क्या ऐसा कोई तपस्या अपना दान पूजन उपने स्नान नगर ने क्या किया था जिससे कि नंद बाबा का क्या हमारे पैर की पीछी गई हो तो और कृष्ण को आदेश देते हैं कृष्ण को गोदी में लेकर के लाड़ प्यार करते हैं स्नेह करते हैं किसको जो नारायण की भी अनुति है ऐसे में लेकर के प्यार करते जो दादा अपना भागा और जो दादा जो महाभागा है वो प्यार मुझे किया था कृष्ण जो परब्रह्म है उनको अपना संतान करते प्यार और कृष्ण की भूख पकड़ के और सुप्त होकर के और काम करते थे और काम करते तपस्या उन्होंने बताया था जो और भरा में तपस्या करते थे नहीं ये बात नहीं है ये तो साधारण को पढ़ने के लिए बात और शरण ने तपस्या की और तपस्या करके जब उनकी सृष्टि हो गई ब्रह्मा जी ने जब उनको बल दिए तो नंद और बाबा ने मिलित होकर बालचंद्र का धारण जब लीला समाप्त हो गई तो वो दोनों सारा अपना स्वर्ग लोग में चले गए। इस प्रकार से जो छोटा भैया बाबा ने किया उसका बल कभी सवेरे कथा होगी शाम को भी कथा होगी और परसों हम लोग दस पानी के आगे स्थान में
During the time of Krishna's food, they have stopped their chirping and have become silent. The women, by their arms, in the form of waves, offer flowers and in embrace the steps of Jesus, but being neglected by the image on the feet. And God, of the shade, and cooling very warm and warm tears, just appear to them on a windy road. Just appear to the windy on a friend of Christians, the touch of Christians. Because now all of the they will not send me here. He comes to come around and come to the other side, and then comes to the other side. Even though he, after thousands of years of performing sacrificial yajna, with their purified mind, even they cannot think of the feet of Krishna. But he's our voice, always goes to Krishna directly. For thousands of years, yogi performed austerities from the different branches of yoga, like yam and yam. Birth after birth, they endeavor. Their senses become sick, but still they cannot catch one step of doubt at the feet of Sri Krishna. But it's cowardly of playing directly with those sons, with those same reverences, how fortunate they are to make the money of this world. What to speak of? Playing with Krishna, the yogi should even meditate upon him. Therefore, the question may arise, then why is Krishna Goswami describing him as a Prasad? By describing the sweetness of Sakura, friendly food, Vasarira, parental food, and Madhurira, personal food, by using the sweetness of these pastimes, one may develop the greed to offer everything to those pastimes and serve kindness. Then we travel and travel. We travel ways of moving place to place and performing wonderful things. One time, Sri Krishna was resting with the cowboy, especially Sri Ram, and he fell tired. That same Sri Krishna who killed huge demons like Agasur and Bakasur in less than a second, by resting with Sri Ram, he became exhausted. Sometimes he would defeat Sri Ram, sometimes he was defeated by Sri Ram. Therefore, Krishna went to the bedroom of Buddha, and a very cool sea breeze was blowing there. And Krishna took rest on the water in the Ganga tree. Why is the bedroom covered with a dry shell? And Sri Madhuraja secured the rest of the Tamal tree to a magical question of Krishna. So the Ganga tree had a very sweet smell. And bring up on the Tamal boy had laid a very soft bed for Krishna, composed of taking the temple was the flowers, removing the stems and covering them with a soft cloth. Krishna was resting head on the lap of Sri Ram, and the other cowboys were mounting to the feet. So there were many of the cowboys, and all wanted to join the servants from making a bed for Krishna and not starting his feet. Therefore, when the rain spikes, Yoga Man, thousands of units of suckers make thousands of beds, and Krishna accepts thousands of forms, and takes and lies in those beds, and each coward boy puts them into the first in the last Krishna. Then those factors are even more fortunate than Lakshmi. Lakshmi is not so fortunate. She can only count all the figures of her own, but she cannot even come back to her. She cannot touch the figure of Krishna like the coward boy. Therefore, when it says previously, who you can do by hand, the mother was standing in the sun by her hand, the sister was standing in the brother, the wife is in the house and down there, press the AC button, the wall. There is no prayer now. All these things are being promised now. Therefore, the cattle boy can take branches and hold them instead of the branches that were scattered at Christmas. They would also sing from his enjoyment. Love your searching, go in the Narbo and Armada, the Gopi Sergi, Gopi Ji, etc. But the cattle are not less than him. Singing in a very soft, sweet way, Krishna falls asleep. Therefore, Sudhira Saswami did complete the description of Sakura, and he describes the good fortune of Nandi Yashoda, who served Krishna in Bhattakura. Nandi Sinkaro, Ramana, Shreya Ram, Mahabhaya, Shreya Ram, Mahabhaya, Sampaya, Shreya Ram, Mahabhaya. It is asked, what austerity did Nandi Bhattakura perform? What holy places did he take part in? What mantra did he chant? Then he can say to Krishna, hey, Kalua, bring my shoes, and Krishna takes his shoes on his head and comes towards Krishna. Then Krishna takes another spot, takes Krishna on his lap and gives him so much affection, knowing him on his head. Who does Krishna? He is coming from. They are true. Bhagavan Sri Radha is only a part of him. But Maria Sara is more fortunate than even Nanda Baba. Because she sees milk directly from her breast to the Krishna, whose thirst is never exhausted, they only drink more and more. What there is she knows. In the Bhagavan, it says that Jordan Dara, from the time of dairy, is the Supreme Lord Brahma, yet there she is the emanation of taking an addition of Nanda and Jordan. That is the temple she is in the common person. Actually, Jordan Dara, being blessed by Lord Brahma, into the body of Nanda and Jordan. And in the body of Nanda and Jordan, they are taken by Sri Rama, and after completion of Krishna's pastime, they will be a practice of the Sun. Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada Chaitanya Swami mentioned today, so tomorrow we have 35, 10 a.m. combined upper of Sukhasthita Mahārāja and Sukhasthita Mahārāja. And your name will be announced in 35. One more announcement. Today the last race day. Kalka Mata Krishna meeting. Kalka Samastha Bharatiya Samastha Bhaktavan session. Vidas Kare Bangani Bhaktavan is in a 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 से लेकर के 9:35 तक पालन चंद्र पालन कर रहा है। काल सकाल 9:35 पालन सुबह बिफोर 9:35 आफ्टर 9:35 काल के हम लोग मतलब जन्म विकाल फाइव समय विकास मीटिंग जन्म शिवा तीर्थ महाराज शिवा गोविंद महाराज शिवा भगवान महाराज पूरी महाराज सफल रूपये महाराज हरे प्रचार से शुद्धि काल हरे चिंता समान है हरे कृष्ण
गुरुदेव एक क्वेश्चन है लोग धारा को अपने साथ स्वर्ग में गए हैं तो दादा ये छोटा के शरीर में रहकर उन्होंने कृष्ण का वास्तव में रास्ता स्वागत वास्तव में स्वागत करें उसके लिए कहीं जाकर के पहुंच में कर्म हुआ और माता पिता जैसा
हरे कृष्ण तो कोई कदम प्रमोदन स्वामी वन बड़ी बार के लोग लोग Dressing like a wonderful small loaf produced on the guidance of the by our dear Nikita Devi. Very powerful book. It is available outside the practice of 20 for very small time in the European. Also today, we combine the effort under the constant guidance of Sri Gurudev. The calendar for 2008 has been presented to Sri Gurudev, the pleasure of Sri Gurudev and all the Vaishnavas. You can see the calendar in green. It is produced by Srimati Shambharani, Devi Yossi, Srimati Kanan Mandyari, Devi Yossi, San Francisco, and many, many devotees who have given advice. Work very hard to produce the proper day in the calendar. Especially we want to thank the Bhaktabhu who has worked tirelessly to bring the calendar just in time before the Gurdwara celebration. So I know you can say something about it. I want to thank the Green Commons for tomorrow, Palam, very soon. Some of you have heard that Palam time is anywhere in the middle of class. According to Manumara and others, the Bharan time is after sunrise up to 9:15. So in the calendar is all the desired which says all the Bharan times and all the set timings for the different Vaishnava festivals. It living in the city, and he's working, and he's out, he's in the house, so he's far from around, and he has a good answer. I don't know, he knows the problem.
I would ask the Verizon to put the word about the calendar. This is creating an official wall calendar for this coming year, made by members in California, used by the National Democratic Society of Angelia. And whatever country you're in, whatever city you're in, this country can tell the time of harvest, the day of the harvest, and all of it. And interestingly, has a sticker in it. So suppose a harvest on the holy day is on a specific day of Navadi, the calendar of May, and the day of Navadi. But then it has stickers. So this kind of flower represents the harvest season. This green flower represents somebody's appearance day or disappearance day. So that you just stick your day of your country and city right on the right day next to the day of Navadri, and everything becomes clear to the whole earth. And they're being distributed by Christian Pantomo, who's standing on the doorway at this table starting an after class. And I think it's 400 rupees for one, 300 for 10, and 200 for 50, 150 for 100. But Christian Pantomo is very kind, and he gives sliding scales. But don't worry, whatever you can afford is fine.
I need friends, 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, communication seminar, in the temple room of the next temple next door. 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, communication seminar.